can I install my own central air conditioner?
I know the bill can look scary at up to 5 figures, but that doesn't mean this is a simple do-it-yourself job.
I want to know if it can even be a do-it-yourself job.
I'd ask if you can even change out your own air filter, clean the coils and clear mold out of the drain pan, and before you assume you need a new unit, doing those things will improve its efficiency, and clear most types of smells.
I've heard I need a bigger air conditioner, while this one wears itself out trying to cool down our house.
If the unit is not working as well as it could because it has a refrigerant leak, you aren't allowed to recharge the refrigerant like R410A or Freon.
They are getting rid of Freon anyway.
You could clean the coils and try to put no weld stuff on a leak, but that just delays the inevitable.
Which is why I am asking if I can do the repairs myself.
I could trust you to install a window air conditioner, as long as the window frame can handle the load.
Or I could get one of those window ACs that uses a closed board with an air intake port in the window while the actual compressor, condenser and other stuff sits on the floor.
For the ones that sit in the window, you have to mount the shelf it sits on right so it doesn't fall down and the drain tray, so that you don't get cool air and a stream of condensate flowing into the house.
That's what a level is for.
Then there's the question of whether the circuit you want to use can actually handle the load, and that's separate from whether it will work in the window.
They are window air conditioners.
Most window ACs only work in a double-hung window with a sash you can lower. And you would want to put insulation and rain protection around it.
This is all for window air conditioners.
I could see the average person installing a couple of window ACs to supplement a major air conditioner, but I don't see you handling the electrical connections, since replacements and mechanical work of a major AC replacement.
Installing a central AC should be easier. You don't have to mount it in a window, simply replace the current one.
And connect the wiring to the unit. That is way more dangerous than plugging in a window AC. Connect all the ductwork to it. Replace the housing.
The housing can stay, and I have practice opening and closing it because I've been doing maintenance.
Installing a split system air conditioner is even more difficult, since you have to handle airflow and electrical connections for the central air conditioner and the smaller in-room units.
I thought that would actually be easier.
No, a window AC is easier if you're going DIY. Then there's the effort of connecting it to your climate control system, thermostat and so forth.
Then what's your verdict?
If you want to clean up the AC to improve its efficiency or add a window AC to make up for its poor performance, go for it. For the big job of installing a central AC, hire a pro.